Welcome to this video. This is Joe Jan from Norway. And let's go.
Norway. Check. Check.
Yeah, it looks a bit like French defense here. Knight f6. I wonder. It loses a bit of time, really. Yeah, but anyway. It loses, if he goes e5, I mean, yeah, I just have to go back then. But I didn't feel that this is such a big issue. It's slow. It is slow. Yeah, I cannot. I can actually. I can go to e8 then after e5. Whoa, that is aggressive. So let's see. Taking on e4 an option. Yeah, it's definitely rather meek. Let's do this. A little bit of playing against that. Wow, he's just firing away like there's no tomorrow. So queen h3, then what? Knight f5. Okay, let's go there and then ask questions. So what about what here? Is there something interesting that I can do, like f6 or something? I can always go g6. Yeah, let's do g6 and then f6. So f6, is that good or not? I feel it's right. He's on the F file, so let's do it. Let's not spend more time there. So, yeah, I see. Queen g4, he's got rook h4. Yeah. So probably I have to go back here. Not entirely sure, really. Yeah, the thing is, he has this stuff, and this is probably very good. Nah, wow, terrible. Terrible position. His red is now taking on g5 and wow. He's threatening knight g5 and rook h8. There is, and then queen h5. There's really no defense to that. No. Oh, what a bad game.
Black resigns.
And that's absolutely not good for white. I mean, that's totally clear. It's just that I just played it badly, right? Queen h3. Yeah, it was a relatively quick, it was one of those let's play first and then think about it. And maybe it's really not that great. I probably have to start with that. The reason why I think that this cannot be any good is that he's not really having his stuff coordinated well. Queen, all this is back. And if I get f6 then, I'm going to open up this here. And it cannot be to white's advantage. It might be okay for him, but it cannot be great for him. That's really not possible. The computer says equal, which I believe. So where did I screw up? Yeah, probably then f6 is just rubbish. Queen back first. Yeah, that queen move is just not a good idea. Here I'm still okay. I have c4 ideas and whatnot. This is just not working at all. Yeah, and knight f5 over. Yeah, that was a disaster. That sequence of moves was really bad. Yeah, h3, g4. This. Engine wants to do this with a pretty big advantage for black. Yeah, I mean, white has weakened his king position for no particular purpose. That's an interesting line. Interesting. Computer gives black a slight advantage, but this is just a mess. But definitely there's counterplay. Yeah? I mean, his king is clearly weak. Interesting. Well, interesting game. Okay, thanks for watching.